Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hi, everybody. Always lovely to see you after such a long break. Haven't been as good as I could have been, but I'm okay. Yes, I'm okay. Now, what I'm wanting to ask you tonight is, do you remember when I very first started and we had a prayer book? Well, I have been given this wonderful, wonderful book. It's a bit bigger than the other one. And as you know, you all go into the prayer book. Well, I was looking and I have something like 500 plus emails. Now, I'm very sorry, but at the moment I cannot cope with that amount of emails. So what I thought was, can any of you who is still subscribed to me, can you send me an email? Now, you don't need to speak. You don't need to write in it. It's just basically getting back in touch with the people who want to be got back in touch with. There are certain people who I still pray for. And sometimes in the book it would be nice to know when certain prayers have been answered. You know, I don't need to pray for that. But I'm going to transfer I'm going to transfer all my subscribers from this book to that book. So if you have subscribed within the last 3 months, can you just send me a blank email again? Because I'm just going to scrub what I've got in. It's just too much for me to face at the moment. I'm just going to have to empty it and start afresh. So I know I should be faithful and I should read all of these, but I can't. I'm really, really sorry, but I just cannot face it all. But I don't want to miss any of you who are still subscribed, so then you can be the first people to go in the new book. Can you work that out? Do I know what I'm saying? Anyway, do you like my red glasses? When my mum was young, many years ago, she used to get National Health glasses. Oops, my thing's dropping out. I draw. Anyway, she used to get sick of them looking boring. So she used to, with nail varnish, just colour in all the edges. And Kerry, bless her, has never ever met my mother. She'd gone to glory before Kerry met her. I'm looking at the wrong angle again. Oh well. Yes, my mum had gone to glory. But Kerry started doing this to my glasses. And it was really funny. It was like mum getting in touch with me. Because why on earth would Kerry do that? Anyway, when my little granddaughter came in, she said, "Mum, look at Nanny's glasses. She's got red glasses." Well, the kids were thrilled to bits. So now I'm going to have to go around and find all this cheap nail varnish, and then I'll have different colour eyes every time I come online. Thank you for holding me in prayer. I know some of you are. And I'm so sorry when you've been expecting me to get back to you and I just haven't been able to. I mean, I tell Kerry to see if there's anything important. And I've had a few nasty comments, you know, and Kerry always takes them away before I have a chance to see them. But I'm getting better. But at this time of the day, I'm not. Okay. You know, I must give up talking, mustn't I, Slate? But when I think of the person who I was when I first subscribed, probably 3 years ago now, and I don't know if I'm that person, because obviously you grow, you change as the years go by, and I don't know, I subscribed to Jessica then, or did you just subscribe to Jessica and thought, hey, I love that kid, and you've been with me on all the journeys of my way? Or are you subscribed to me now, this idiot, which I feel at the moment, I feel very idiotic. Oh, bless you all. I've got a fly. Bless you all. So I'll say good night and God bless. And it's a new beginning from now. Okay. God bless. Bye.